And take a look at this. A GoDurham bus driver is facing charges tonight after crashing into a home. Lisa Cranford is charged with failure to wear a seatbelt, failure to reduce speed, and unsafe movement violation. That crash happened Sunday morning on Douglas Street. The bus took out the front porch of that home and hit a car as well. The bus driver was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.